It is sad to know that as much as the entire world celebrates the birth of Jesus Christ today, yet he remains unaccepted by so many people. May God save our world in the name of Jesus Christ. We celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ, so many things. We celebrate it across the world. At times some people see it as a way of improving the economy, in producing Christmas cards, Christmas this, Christmas that, for them to have sales of their materials. It is good to do that. There is nothing wrong about that. After all, our God is the God of the economy. We celebrate to make ourselves happy. The question is Jesus happy about us? We have listened to a series of carols here today. Some of us followed with great excitement as people were singing. But where is the place of Jesus in our life? Brethren in Christ, it is high time we go beyond worldly celebration and concentrate on something deeper. Don't just celebrate, but try to see Jesus in everything that has to do with this celebration. As we celebrate Christmas, anytime you see the Christmas candle, be reminded that Jesus came to the world as the light of the world. John chapter 8, verse 12. When you receive communion during the Christmas celebration, remember that Jesus has come to the world as the bread of life. John chapter 6, verse 35. When you receive Christmas gift, it is a usual thing at this time that we give gifts to ourselves. Of course, I am expecting mine from the post chancellor before the year runs out. But when you receive the gift for Christmas, remember that Jesus has come to this world as a gift from God to man to save us. And that is written in John chapter 6, verse 16. For God so loved the world, and he did what? He gave. Let somebody say, he gave. So every time you receive Christmas gift from anybody, it doesn't matter how big or small, remember that God gave Jesus Christ for this world to save us from our sin. When you see the Christmas tree, of course, in our houses, in our churches, and if you look around well, we may see some Christmas tree. Remember that Jesus was hung on the tree as ransom for our sin. When you see there at the Christmas greeting card that you are given, be reminded of the glorious proclamation of Jesus Christ. As you continue to listen to carol at this season, just as we have come to do today, and indeed, we have all enjoyed ourselves in the presence of God. But be reminded of the angels that are singing glory, glory to God in the highest. And the best thing you can do for God at this Christmas season is for you and her to desire to be one of the overcomers that will sing glory to God even at the end of our life. If you celebrate without accepting Jesus, you are on your own, and you may be one of the wasters of divine resources, because God has created you and I for a purpose. Jesus is the reason for the season. Accept him and be saved, so that you can be one of those who will sing at the end of life. Imagine his birth. King of kings, yet born in a manger. Imagine his suffering for you and I. Just imagine his death, painful death on the cross, so that the Bible says. Imagine his glorious resurrection to prove that indeed he's in charge of our lives. Imagine he will come again, not as a suffering servant, but as King of kings and Lord of lords. The real carol will be sung by the elect, those who are saved, those who have given their life to Jesus Christ. At that time, ask yourself, will you be seen among the people that have celebrated his birth but refused to accept him into your life? I cannot stop to imagine that glorious day. I pray to you and I will be there.
Amen.
Wonderful carols will be sung. Amen. Wonderful things will happen in the presence of God. We shall all rejoice. Either you have the voice now or not. Great people have sung today. They have the talent. But let me tell you, there is a talent in you that is yet to manifest. That day, everybody will become a singer. That is the last profession for every child of God to become a musician. Can you just imagine for 1 minute how God is going to robe his elect in white robe, and they will sing to the glory of God. They will sing wonderful carols in the presence of God. I cannot stop to imagine it. All of us singing together. You are Yahweh. Hey, you are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. In His presence we shall sing. You are
Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen.